Police responded tonight to a single car crash on Mercer West Middlesex Road in Lackawanna Township. When they arrived, they found this vehicle on its roof, but no one around. According to the West Middlesex Fire Chief, whoever was driving left the scene and the car behind. State troopers and Shenango Township Police were also on scene.